This game crashes more than fucking Roman Grosjean. What the hell? Oh, Cole Rip, right man? I'll back her, buddy. They can't keep me down.
Affirmative, moving out. That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area. On overwatch.
Rücke zur Zielposition vor. Biete Feuerschutz.
Cubriendo.
Finished him off. Nice.
Abschuss! Der hat vielleicht etwas bei sich.
He had no chance. Okay, let's move you up a little bit, Daniela. I need actually, you're probably good there. Todo cubierto. Nick, go get me that gear. What do I have to do to this one? Do I have to hack it and just stand by it? Not really sure. Stay safe, let's play safe.
Affirmative, moving out. Advent forces on the ground.
Glad I played it safe. Oof, I feel that tiny gap. Great shot.
Oh,
dropped
no,
off the edge. Got a shot there. Got a shot. 61%. Take the shot, boy. Nice.
Verstanden!
58%. Take it, Loki. I have faith in you. Oh, my faith was misguided.
Ich muss mich zusammenreißen. Munition ist knapp!
Now you've had it, you idiot. Sandwiched yourself between us. Revenge!
Give it a try!
Yeah, do it, Daniela. Headshot, baby. Get down.
Blanco neutralizado.
Blanco neutralizado. Actually, go get this gear before it disappears.
Stepping off!
Viper and an Illyrium core. Oh, the enemy was a Viper. We've got the Illyrium core.
Got something new!
Lopi could get my gear.
They gave me some tier.
They gave me some tier, for sure. Do with this thing.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Oh, we just gotta avoid destroying it, that's all. Right, we need to find the enemies. I probably shouldn't be around it then. Let's keep going this way, I guess.
No need to ask twice. Marchando.
Marchando.
A ello voy.
She needed to reload, I screwed up there. Actually, let's all reload.
Let's do this! Headed there now! Waffe geladen! Bestätigt! Rücke aus!
Fully loaded.
Roger that. On Overwatch.
Advent is
here. They come.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving up sense. Frag. Is that a critical target there? Not sure.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status
work.
Mission accomplished.
Operation Don't Father complete. Continue excellent.
Any doubts about your capabilities, Commander? Excellent work as always.
Engineers. That's what I need.
I certainly admire the courage and
work is well underway for me.
Avenger plotting new course.
Toadie's in. We've got the toad. At last. Toadie.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
The aliens have just finished a new facility tied to the Avatar project, Commander. If we can make contact with resistance forces in the region, We could move on that facility and set back the aliens' work.
Supposed to take these missions on yet? Can I save here? Let's save before I try it.
Mexico.
Wait, it's... Wait, I need coal for this. And look at me with Kyle. Not sure they're ready. Still up. Forget that. Forget that for now.
Commander, as of right now, we don't have enough intel to get a solid bearing on the local resistance forces in that area.
What do I need to do? 30 intel plus times link distance to nearest radio relay. Cost 60 intel. What have I got? 46. Shit. How do I gain intel? Oh, there.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Welcome, Commander.
Communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Yeah, you got so many urgent communications.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Outdone myself, of course I have. Because I'm a badass. We've received intel regarding the aliens' current activities, preparations to foil these dark events before they can be enacted or already underway. Counter operations will be available soon. New alien facility construction in 3 weeks. Next retaliation strike in 2 weeks. Damn. Hidden event reveal. I can't. I need to save my intel. Supplies. Ignore. Keep scanning.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our
research. These magnetic-based weapons are a lot like the early railgun prototypes. They fire projectiles at extremely high velocity.
La la. stun lancer, that's what I'm seeing. That's instant. Okay, I'll take half its instant.
The Advent stun lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city center. Yeah. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
Okay, so we need a radio then, so we can get more resistance. We really need armor. I think I'm gonna go for that first.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority,
it's
Commander.
Really important.
I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Alright.
Hello,
here?
Commander.
We can. I don't want that proving ground.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Oh shit, I've still got to do that power thing, I forgot. 24 days until I can do it. Damn, mine. Okay, I can't build any items because we don't have any supplies. Really? Shit.
I saw Taigen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
That's Tony. Well, he must have already automatically come in. Any of these guys mine? Nope.
Your old man would be proud of what we've managed to do here. What you've managed to do with this ship.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back. To know that it wasn't all for nothing.
Trust me, he knows.
Right,
if there was one thing your father always kept in mind, it was his faith in humanity. He knew we could win on our own terms.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Still need intel. Okay, supply run for supplies. I kinda need those too.
Avenger plotting new course.
We have a mission available that's reliant on time-sensitive information.
Yeah, well,
we can always finish our scans later, but failing to take on this mission could have serious repercussions for the resistance force.
Okay. Come in. Let's do it.
Setting course for Western United States.
Actually, I need to take that thing off the first. Medkit. Okay, it's gonna be Lumpy, Toady, Cole, Snapper Boy. Some of the OG crew right there. VIP boys. Bring your home safe.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Yes, sir, Firebrand.
Emergency extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance. The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Well, that's not good. Alright, Cole, I need you up here, buddy. Oh man, I can't go over there. There's a lot of that. Just need the grapple hook skill or something. Right, who's first? Who's going to take points? Oh, I've got the VIP with me. Okay, we've got to take her to someone. Well, at least we've got no. Oh no, we have got timed. 12 goes, 12 turns. I read somewhere you can change that actually. Edit options. Gameplay. I wonder if that's it. Small accelerations to gameplay sequence. Oh no. I swear I read that you can change it so your turns are doubled or something. Maybe that's only on PC. Okay, take point, Tony.
Heading to that location.
Heading to that location.
I'm on it.
That's where he climbs up, right there.
Double time! mich der Zielposition. Scanne Gebiet.
You stay with Snap, boy. He'll keep you safe. It's a window, not a door. You idiot, Rebel. Stay outside, guys. Maybe for us to go in. In fact, I'm just going to keep you on airwatch.
Scanning!
Move the toad up.
Solid copy.
Solid copy. Patricia, stay right where you are.
Position bestätigt. Possible hostile contact.
Our spot. So, to move to this edge.
No need to ask twice.
Oh shit. That's really bad.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerable
units. Oh my god, that's bad.
We're going
that's
to take
so
that
bad.
Thing out. You should get a free shot at that robot.
Scanning!
Same one might be. Only in half cover.
Wird erledigt!
Oh shit, I didn't get an overwatch with him. Damn it! Oh, wrong one! Damn it, it's her. You go back. Go back there, you. The chat the bomb left, so I know which courage I'm definitely.
On my way! Got it covered!
This is bad. Reload. I'm not having you die on me, boy.
Negative, good.
That might not be enough actually. That's taken me far enough back.
Out.
Oh, it's still seeing me. Bullshit.
Okay, great.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Zur Zielkoordinaten vor.
The ceiling out, so he fell back down. Lost him more damage, that's awesome. Awesome. You go and hide there. In fact, you go and hide up here. Stay there. Shot 83%. get your revenge call. Never mind. Shellac lack boom.
Target neutralized.
Promotion for Cole. That's some things. You can go and get that for me.
Got it covered. Some goods here.
Okay, let's move her up then. Toadmaster General. Okay, dropping a save. It's going well so far.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide scared. Extraction.
We're not scared. We'll get out of here, no problem. Cole, stay on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Nick.
Hello.
Hello. Nick, it's you, you're back. Hey boy, you're doing good this time. The game crashed on me, man. It crashes quite often actually, this game. It's a bit of a pain in the arse, but...
Go, go, go!
Toady, go here. Next to
on
his mate,
way.
Opie.
On Overwatch!
Patricia.
In Gutton, how do you turn on Ted turrets on the Fallout 4?
How do you turn on what, mate? Let me just read that comment. How do you turn on the turrets? You have to power them up, man. Oh, no, actually, I think some of them can work without power. I think they're just on automatically and then they start firing when an enemy comes. I'd have to have a look. Yeah. What you'll have to do is you'll have to do a little stream and I'll come and watch you and help you play.
Yay, I did that.
Maybe you just have to wait until you get attacked then. I'm not 100% sure.
Begebe mich zum Ziel!
Right, you'll know if they're on or not by your defense rating will go up.
In okay.
Check it when you put one down and have a look at your defense rating at the top of the screen. If it goes up, then they're definitely working.
Come get some.
Nick, I think you can hack this thing. You know, let's see if you can hack it. Yeah, you can.
Attempting infiltration.
Send that gremlin out. Send Twin Cities on a hacking mission.
Well, they're none when I put them down.
Ooh, 47% chance. You know what? I'm feeling good. Reduce enemy will. I'm feeling good. Yes. Have Have you got enough power?
Piece of cake.
Check your power, Nick, as well at the top. Make sure it's not a red. Make sure it's in the green. Right, we just need to get out of here now. We can pretty much leave, I think.
Heading to that location.
Let's take her first. Put her in between you guys.
I have 30 pal.
30 power. Is this for Sanctuary? That should be plenty, man. I bet they're probably working, man. I bet they're probably working. You just have to wait until you get attacked. Actually, I think they make a little noise when you place them down. They should be going like... I think that means they're working, like...
Yes.
Los gates!
Are you using the basic turrets?
Da drüben hat sich was bewegt.
Cole, you're gonna have to move up, buddy. I'm gonna have to get you out of here.
I'm all over it.
The basic nomads or the LCS.
We've got Advent here.
Oh shit. Should we take these guys out or should we get out of here? Oh no, they're spiders. Spiders. We've got no choice to fight. We are in bad positions. We need to get the VIP in a safe position. Nick, move to there.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Go on Overwatch.
I've got eyes on admin troops.
Oh shit, there's another one. Two. God damn it. Oh no, and I've just placed two there. You know what? I think we can run for it. I'm not 100% sure, but we might be able to run for it.
I'm on it!
Stay on Overwatch. Toady. He can definitely evac. Creed can definitely evac. Okay, Toady. Okay, we're gonna have to have one turn of fire.
Heading there now. Moving to Overwatch.
Take the shot, Lopi. Nice. Wasted him.
Happy Nevist?
Happy finished, indeed. Oh! Yeah, you missed, sucker.
Make it, is good!
Your tongue can't grab my boy. Yeah, you missed, sucker. This slime can't hit my turtle. Never miss. Show me what you got, Cole. 35%, that is nowhere near good enough, buddy. You have to stay on Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Nick's got 32%. Let's move her. Let's just evac her. Oh shit, no, that snake's on Overwatch. Oh, he's on Overwatch. Please miss. Don't die. Missed. Thank God for that. Okay, evac. Evac.
VIP in Sicherheit und bereit zur Evakuierung.
Oh, that was lucky. She had one health left.
Firebrand, VIP is secure.
Let's get all you guys up here. Actually, no, we can't do that. I've got to take these guys out. 4%, 49%. Maybe I should just evac. Okay, it's 3-on-3. grenade this asshole.
Here, Fang!
I don't like it. I'm gonna have to take it. Go on, Toady, do your business. Oh, I missed. Oh.
I'll get him next time.
Orange users is not with me. 72%. Do it, Nick. Finish him off. Critical. Nice. 1-2. Oh, boy. Poisoned. Okay, we need to get out of here. Never miss. Never miss. You missed.
I got nothing.
I know you got nothing. Never mind. Hey, why's this got a guy got another go?
Okay, that's a slicht.
Yeah, don't worry, Loopy, I'm getting you out of there. 55, it's not good enough. We need to get Toady out of the way of this snake fuck. Okay, I can evac Toady, I can evac Creed. I can't evac Cole, I don't want to leave him here on his own. Die, asshole.
Target eliminated. Scanning. Confirmed. I'm on it. Look at your team position for.
Get out here, snake boy.
There's heavy fire.
Now we can move Cole up. And we can all evac.
Sanitator!
Sanitator! That's medic, I know that, because I play Battlefield.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach.
Yeah, don't worry, we're
your
out of here.
Window for extraction is closing.
We're out of here, don't worry. I'll get him up there. Three turns left. We can get out of here. There's no
will
problem.
Do.
There's no problem. Why can't Nick go on that? Oh no, it's because I put Toady in front of the frigging drain pipe. That's where it is.
Roger that. Got it covered.
Okay. Now I can get over there, yeah.
Bin schon unterwegs. Bitte Feuerschutz.
No! the hell? Get off my call! Okay, I need to get Livy out of here because he's being poisoned to death. Get off him! Sniper boy, go save Cole.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
Oh no, you missed!
Adjusting sights!
Right by him. Okay, Toady. Go safe call.
Okay.
Okay, you can't miss, man, because I've got to extract him. One more move after this. In fact, I think I might need to save just in case. I'm not sure, but... I'm not sure if that's two moves left after this one, or two moves left as well as this one. It's up to you, Toady. Rambo Toad. Oh shit, no, that's... I thought he had two left, he's full health. I need to hit him twice. Critical. He let go, awesome. Does Cole get a go now? He does. 45%. What about with a pistol? Pistol shot. 100%. Okay. Die, motherfucker. Hell yeah.
Hostiles pacified.
Let's get the hell out of here. Lopi, get the hell out of here before you poison to
that. Look out!
Get to the evac point,
yeah,
now!
Don't worry, I'm going to the evac point.
Moving out!
We're out of here. On the last move. Cutting it fine, boys. Cutting it real fine.
Evac confirmed!
Cole's going straight back into the infirmary, god damn it.
Go! Evac confirmed!
Most damage, Nicholas Turtle Sniper Boy. Most attacks, Lopi the Creed Kurdos. Most under fire, Toady. Move further, Toady.
Promotion. Another one. 4 days in the infirmary, 6 days for Lopi. Toady, get to see what class he's going to be. I need more rangers. Where's a grenadier? Okay, three grenadiers. Four snipers. Only one ranger so far, I think. Sniper boy's got his promotion. Medical protocol? Combat protocol. Send a gremlin to an enemy to jolt them, dealing guaranteed damage increased against robotic enemies, or... it's going to be a savior and medical protocol. Let's see, he's the savior. Conversion of coal. I think long watch is the best one. Hi. Decreases excavation time. Okay, that's handy because I'm excavating right now. This bugger. I want it to hurry up. Wait, can I put more engineers on that? I can. What is that taking it down to? 12, half the time. Awesome. Awesome. We need that big time.
Avenger plotting new course. Maximum power consumption reached.
Oh yeah, I can't build anything yet. I could build the power relay, but I get more power if I put it where that power coil is, so I'm gonna wait until that one's done.
Setting course for the Western U.S. precinct.
More engineers, Commander. Please. Thank you. And I guess I might as well have that. Oh no, I've only got 89 supplies. I might need something else. I need some more medkits. Or new guns, actually.
Hey, Commander.
Hi. Okay, shotgun. I think that's just a shotgun, though. Nobody uses shotguns, so... that's all I want. I need more supplies. Okay, I'm not building anything yet.
I've been digging through some of the old data.
Right, so we've got Scorched Earth, we've got 7 days to do that. And the Black Market. And the Advent Black Site, which is a difficult mission. I need my top guys on that. So we have to wait a little while. So let's go do this.
Avenger plotting new course.
Why is my thingy taking so long? My research.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
Yeah, that's what I was
we
thinking.
We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
I can't add anyone here. I've already added automatically.
The resistance is slightly more organized than I had imagined based on the rumors, but it still sounds like they'll be relying heavily on us to handle both strategic and tactical engagements with the aliens. Hopefully their network of contacts will, at the very least, provide us with valuable insights into Advent movement and positioning.
New orders, Commander?
Why can't I add another engineer to that? Quite new targets for our guerrilla operations against Advent.
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Ooh, only one. Okay, well that gives me a hidden event. That gives me 88 intel and increases all intel costs by 100%. I would want to increase my intel costs. And this one gives Advent units extra armor. Oh, right, okay. Counts as the dark event. So I should probably do this one so the Advent guys don't get the extra armor. But this one's moderate difficulty. Recover an item from an Advent facility.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Okay. Snap away, never gets injured. Kyle's back, awesome. Tony, I'm gonna have to leave you at home for this one. I need to go myself. Wait, can I increase my squad size now? Let me quickly check that. GTS, what's that? The Guerrilla Tactics School. I can! No, I can't. Rank required, Sergeant. Damn it. I need a Sergeant. What does this do? Enemies drop an additional item with every time loop drop. 75 supplies, so okay, forget that. We're going. We're leaving. Mission time. Where am I? Is it this one? Let's go.
We just got word from the Resistance. One of their operatives located an Advent data vault in this area, storing information critical to the latest alien operation. We're moving in to seize that data and stop their progress before this goes any further. Eliminate any hostile contacts and secure the area. This 1-5. We've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target.
What?
Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are
Eight
destroyed.
Turns. Damn it. Take me up 4 turns just to get over there. That's if we don't bump into any aliens. Which of course we will. Take point from me, Kyle.
Affirmative.
So now I've got to really back him up.
Time to motor.
Oh great. That is not good.
Corriendo.
Corriendo. Please don't see us. Thank you.
Heading to that location. Roger.
Excuse me. Damn.
Closing on target position now. Affirmative, covering now. Bien.
Okay, they stay together. Yes, that's pretty much perfect. I think I can use a grenade with her. She's got no shot though, damn it. He can open the door. Kyle's got a shot. I guess I should move it back down.
Affirmativo, en camino.
Wait, why is that ending like this? I didn't use an
enemy eliminated.
Whoa, they're both down. What the hell did you do, Kyle? There must have been some kind of explosive there. Okay, nice. Very nice. I like.
Moving to position.
That wasn't Kyle, it was a sniper.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Okay, we're not scared of these two. Maybe that stupid snake thing was doing his tongue. His tongue move. Take him out, Kyle. Lucky. Stupid fence.
Get it together!
No! Let go of my Joker.
I don't feel so good.
We're coming for you, Kyle.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Coming for you.
Target.
come on me. Please don't miss. Please don't miss. Nice. Now does Kyle get a go? Because he's been freed? He does. Get your sword out, bro. Slash that bitch. Why are you moving? Don't move, don't move, don't move. Hit that one in front of you. Why'd you have to... You'll be okay. Okay, that's a good panic. Very good panic. It's a good panic. Got promotion out of it. Stay calm, pal. Stay calm, brother. Can we fix him with the gremlin? I think we can.
Position confirmed!
Gremlin heal.
Healbot coming through!
We're close.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I'm moving.
Vamos, vamos!
Menace 1-5, the clock is ticking. That detonator isn't going to wait. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time.
We know what we're doing, man. Thank you very much.
Heading there now. Affirmative, covering now. Moving to designated coordinates.
Drive there now. Looking for loose data.
Okay, it should remove
got access.
The turn thingy.
Object secure.
Nice.
Menace 1-5, acknowledged. The package is secure. Be advised, reinforcements are inbound. Eliminate all hostiles threatening the AO.
We're good.
Stepping off!
Tool alone. No.
Yes, you're hearing this out, man.
Okay. Nick, we need you out of there, buddy. Let's set these guys up to...
Okay. On overwatch.
Moving to position.
Watch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Get your ass downstairs, Nick. Get your ass to Mars. Get your ass to Mars. Get your ass to Mars. Get your ass to Mars.
Heading to that location.
You missed, sucker! God, we both need help. Okay. Okay, it's time to get outside.
No need to ask twice.
Overwatch. Oh shit, he's not there. Okay, reload down overwatch.
It's killing time. Moving to overwatch.
Nick, get your ass outside, bro.
to go.
Closing on target position now.
This is bad. Oh! You killed my turtle, boy. My sniper. Oh, they keep missing, man. That's like five shots in a row. Kind of sucks. Sniper boy laid out in the plant pot. No! Who are these guys? Jesus. What time was that one? One 10 AM, 1:08 AM. Let's do 1:08. I need to piss bad. I'll hurry up and finish this so I can get off for the night. In fact, I'll go now. It's loading. Wait, are they dead? No, where's Nick? There he is. Let's take the offensive. I can't really take the offensive though, because he's fucking nearly dead. Can I heal and then run? Why'd you go over there? Heal yourself, yeah. Full cover. it's that guy there, it's him. Damn it. She's gonna die.
Good to go. En marcha.
I'm under fire!
Nice. Don't know why that guy went over there, but I'm happy he did. Oh, Kyle. Get the hell out of there. Please don't shoot to Kyle. Please don't shoot to Kyle. Please don't shoot to Kyle. Kyle, let's get you out of there, buddy.
Heading there now.
Use your med kit.
Don't move, you'll be alright.
Reload.
Ready to engage!
Take him down, sniper boy. Take him down to Chinatown. Do it, Daniela. Do not miss. Oh, I said do not miss. It's only a 20% chance to miss.
Vamos, céntrate.
Vamos, céntrate, indeed. Stop pointing at people, you. Oh my god, where's he going? No way you've still got a shot left. Where's he going? Okay, bail guys. Turtle boy, you need to bail.
Whoa.
Overwatch. Okay, Kyle, send your... oh no, you haven't got one. A shot? No shot.
On my way.
Ah, what to do here? Sniper, we could definitely finish that guy off, I reckon. I should probably get him out of there. Where did that Big Mac go? I know what Snap Boy's got to do actually. He's got to fix her. Oh, he's got no heals left. He only got two goes. Damn. Okay, you gotta run, girl. Has anybody else got a medkit? I thought I brought two with me. Did I not? Just keep hiding and maybe they'll come after her. Need to reload as well. That's good.
On it.
Just break your ankles. God, son of a bitch. Okay, please hit this time, Daniela. Please. Oh man. It's like three in a row. Kyle's getting flanked both sides. Health lag now. Oh, that big thing can kill him. I guess, can I move back there without that guy hitting me? Probably not. Kyle cannot kill those guys on his own. Kill that one. Gotta try and dodge the Overwatch. Wait, he's not on Overwatch. So I can go through this way maybe. No, go through this way, Kyle. This way. No, don't go around. Through the windows. Okay, you gotta dodge it, Kyle.
On the move!
You gotta dodge it, buddy. Missed, he dodged it, nice. Nice work. Kill this dude. Please. Awesome.
No longer a threat.
Okay. That's good. Nick, what can you do? You can maybe destroy that guy for me. Oh, you definitely can destroy him. Push him. Push him, dude.
Order
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Okay, target eliminated. That's 4-on-1.
My ammo's running low.
I feel much better. You just stay there.
Got it covered.
She's got no shot. But if we can move everybody this way, that guy will move down this way. Daniela can redeem herself. Stick on him, watch. Can't see what's happening. What just happened? Redeem yourself, Daniela. Boom! Now Kyle can finish that guy off, and we're done. No! A critical! Come on! Come on, game! Do me like that, man! Twice you've killed my sniper boy. Critical, 7 damage. I need some better weapons, man. I should be doing 7 damage. How far? What's dead and what's not? Okay, he just killed that big thing. Cool. So, you know what? Let's take you. Shot on him here? I think you can, actually.
That's affirmative.
Help me!
Hey, don't set yourself on fire, buddy.
Tell us when they come!
Shit, you son of a bitch.
Target neutralized. Status confirmed.
I guess I should have done that the first time.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Wait. That didn't say soldier. I didn't save after sniper boy died, did it? No. Load. That auto save was after he died. No, I don't wanna continue. I need to load that back up. this is not reality, this is just a nightmare that Roman had halfway through the mission. It's just a nightmare. Just a little nightmare she had there. This isn't reality. So I need to go to this one. Yeah. Just a little nightmare there. Let's go back to reality now. Checking out six in the morning. Right, what did I do last time? Okay, Kyle made the run to there, and he didn't get hit. You're not gonna get hit this time either, are you, Kyle? No, you're not.
Heading there now.
Maybe you are gonna get hit this time. You got one health left, buddy. You gotta make this shot. What? It didn't die this time.
Deflection.
Oh, this game's just ripping me, man. It's ripping me. Right, Sniper Boy, you gotta finish this guy off. One of you's gotta finish him off. Yes, good, go that way. Finish him to it. Yes! Nice one. Now, let's get Kyle the hell out of there. No, you've not got a shot, mate. Thank you. You've not got a shot. No! Fuck you, XCOM. Alright, let's move Turbine last then, Kyle last this time. You want Overwatch for me now?
Scanning!
You go.
On my way! Overwatch! Counters going into his range. I think it does. We've got to try it. Where did that fucker go in? Please hit, please hit. Okay, wait. That all you got?
They've been a bit silly. We can maybe get him out of here. We can definitely get him out of here, in fact.
El fuego se extiende por aquí.
What the hell was that? Why can't I use Kyle? Oh, he's panicked. Shit. We've got to save him.
Moving to designated position.
Deflection!
Hit the armor!
Frick!
I need ammo!
Oh, you're gonna have to get back in there. You know you got no health. Get a shot from there. There's no weapon.
Moving. Target down. Out of rounds.
Run, run away somewhere, dude. Thank you. No, 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 no. You're gonna miss, you're gonna miss, you're gonna miss. You're gonna miss. Wait, okay, we're good. Is he on Overwatch? Can't tell. Yeah, he is. Sniper boy, you've gotta do this, buddy. Got to. We don't have a choice. Oh, you can't kill him though. Fuck.
Rolling.
Oh damn! I've not reloaded. Damn.
rock and roll!
Okay, you have bullets. Should be able to do this with me and Roman. With me and Kyle.
Rolling.
Tag team this motherfucker. Do it. Only 3 damage. Come on, game. Come on.
I'm gonna...
Oh, she's got no bullets neither. Oh, crying out loud.
Oh, yeah.
I survived! Survived! He threw a grenade! No! Okay, let's do him in. Let's do him in, guys. We can't all miss now. He's gotta be dead. Jesus Christ, thank God for that.
Good riddance.
Cost me some ammo!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
He made some silly decisions at the end there. I'll take it. I will take it. We're going home alive, guys. Two of you gravely wounded. We're going home alive. Three of us are gravely wounded, actually. Myself, Kyle, and a sniper boy. Promoted though, epic. Thanks to the efforts of the Advanced Warfare Center, this soldier has learned a combat ability outside of their home specialization. Volatile mix, shot grenades deal plus 2 damage. Nice. Just try and remember that. Soldier did not trigger overwatch or reaction fire. That's nice. That is nice. Dead eye. Take a shot with a small aim penalty for a significant damage boost. Fire your pistol at targets. No, we definitely have dead eye. Revival protocol. Send the gremlin to an ally to remove any negative mental status. Effect. Disoriented, stunned, panicked, or unconscious. Haywire protocol. You may target robotic and mechanical enemies with your gremlin. Attempting to hack them. Let's seize control. She's in the infirmary, guys.
Hello, Commander.
Hello. Agent 47. build my power thing at last. Oh no, I need to build that there, right? Yeah, 5 more days. So what should I build here? I wrote down where I should build things. Resistance comms, maybe. Another workshop.
Avenger plotting new course. Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course. Maximum power consumption reached.
That's what you think.
Power relay construction initiated.
Stop with the missions, but it's not a mission.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Sector 8, Mexico.
Okay. Well, that's going to be the first mission tomorrow. So you've got time now tonight. I need some supper. Go to bed. The Baroness. Was that she got a nickname at last? For tonight. Ay, ay, ay. Hello, whoever's watching. I'll be back tomorrow.